So that's all done, and looks like the game's loading now. And I haven't been uploading to Empire because I don't really have all that much time at the moment because I've got a lot of exams. And also just not really motivated to play it at the moment. I don't know why, but I just take a break from it because, you know, everyone needs a break every now and then, so. Holy shit, this is loud. Let me quickly go ahead and wait, like. As well as some query, and let me go to settings. I'll need to go to settings ASAP, please. Let me go to settings. Upgrade, I want to go to settings. Don't do that shit. Let me go to settings. Come on, just let me go ahead and go to my settings. I fucking hell. Yeah, move there. Oh, settings. Can't go to my settings. Wow, voice was so loud. That's insane. Come on, fight there. Let me go. So I actually need to play with my tune bit that loud. That's annoying. I want to change this as soon as possible. Like, please, let me access my settings. Like, fucking hell. So blah blah blah. Let me get through the tutorial already. Woodcutter's heart. There. Can be skipped. Nice. Collect those XP. Ooh, level 2. Continue. Ah, connection settings. Options. Ah, that's way better. Finally, we got rid of the music. So, constructs, Woodhut level 2. Upgrade, let's see. Complete instantly for free silver. It's also when it's less than 10 minutes, you can upgrade for free seeds. So, we need to build barracks. Oh, it's actually the same names. It's nice, because then I don't need to get used to some new names. Oh, I like this. I like the way this is made, so you don't have to, like, try a lot with, like, oh, does it fit? Does it not? That's real nice, I think. Can I do anything right now? No good talking to him, like, I can do anything at all. So let's wait a few seconds. And I actually do have some video days, but I don't know exactly what you want to see, guys. So I'll make a video tomorrow. On what videos in Discord, and then you can write me below what you want to see. So you can choose order the golden claw, not for the gain, for pride, for warriors of the wild lands, we are not led, we lead, knights of the ash and shadow, for fire and fury. Like, I really like their symbol, but like, I don't want to go to these I don't like the way he looks, but I like these two. I mean, like, yeah, she got the boob advantage. But he's looking badass. Like, not all that badass, because I don't like his hair, but he got a bear up his fair. Yeah, I'll go for this one. Oh, we're level 3. Look how many coins we got. So we unlocked another expansion. I'm sure this will be helpful. Firehouse level 2. Definitely will need them. Storehouse. What's nice? Treasury. I have no idea what that is. I was looking forward. Let's see. Treasuries allows you to collect taxes from the house and townhouse of the castle. It also provides safe storage to protect some of your coins from looting. Oh, so you can actually loot coins from enemies. Now, this seems really nice. How? Wow. This has a lot of level. I can. Well, it seems nice. House of one. Yeah. This is dope. There's so many. Oh, we also got a tree for the limits. Ah, so we got happiness points instead of public order. And we also got townhouses again. Now they're probably going to cost me some like premium thing. I haven't figured out what it is yet, but I'm probably not going to buy it anytime soon. I'm not really sure. Okay, it's gems. I don't know what all this does, so I don't really think it's working for me, so I'm not going to buy anything. Lady Jasper, my lord, your people have called upon you to put your leadership skills to the test. Valuable rewards are yours to claim, but only if you can complete the given task. The time provided. Good luck. So I need to reach level 8 until then. That does not look like an archer. That looks like some homeless guy who's smoking a blunt. I've heard many tales of your might, but you still have much to learn. How the fuck are you supposed to already have heard tales of might? When I've been in this world for literally less than 5 minutes, probably. Right. Invented quest save LoL. That's a nice era. I really like the design. I keep it huge, man. At least I don't fit it in. I think I'll be going to the left side first, like along the mountains. There's light, but a little bit more. Oh, can I upgrade my tower? Let's do that. I'll do that for free. Oh, that actually was my quest. But well, I want to upgrade this tower here as well. Because I think it's also important in this game. Oh, barracks. Let me recruit some units, like... I got 125 X-Men. Okay, I don't want them. But I think archers will help me. Yeah, man, give me some of those archers. 13 archers and 16 horsemen. Because I am by saying to be decent at least. No, can't seem to change that. Construct farmhouse level 1. Let's go ahead and do that. Farmhouse level 1, right here it is. Yeah, I know what I'll do. I'll have stonemasons there. Going that way. Stone quarries that way. And farmhouse that way. And then like dwellings in between. That seems like a nice idea. Yeah, I think. So I can see everything that's happening right now. Down there. I can collect the gift. 1000 something. My shield of peace, rankings. Lions, 4.6 million. Oh man. Dragons are walking it. They make up by far the most common. By far. Like by millions. Whoa. Can I also sort of look at level? Like level 67. This guy seems OP. Let's check his castle. I wanna see how it looks later on. When you're like really far up. Taking a long time to load. Probably because we're slow. It's probably because we're really slow. He only has battle. Oh. We got like clock towers for public order. Or happiness, if you say here. Townhouses level 13. Hospital level 8. Farmhouses. He didn't unlock everything yet. Man, okay, this seems nice because no one has yet come like completely finished the game. Wow. It's nice. Gonna go back to my castle right now. Good world map. And then we now go to right here. Oh, this seems to be like the world bearing castle. So let's see, more of that one. Let's go ahead and tag. Great. Enter castle. Well, that's what I want to do. Let's enter our castle again. Loading up. Metal Weeple. He's all we asked for full quest. See how many people died. Hello. Ah. So zero have died, and okay, because I don't have a hospital yet, I can't heal them. It seems nice. Seems all nice and dandy. It's a city building for the storehouse right here. I can build another thing there, and I can have two different buildings. Finish. Nope, I don't want to buy any gems. Let's go ahead and have house level 1. Let's go house level 1. That's what I was waiting for. So I can get the money for my citizens. Yeah, give me that money. Like, if I later on will find out how like friend counts and all that should work in this game, I will put it in the description below, but if I don't, then well, I don't. If you know how, then feel free to tell me. If I haven't found out yet. Get a stone using the resource tool. What's the resource tool? Show me, please. That's where I can gain gold. Oh, so I can actually get something by clicking? That's amazing, so I can always do something. So if I need resources, I can just click like a madman. That's enjoyable as well. I can do this for hours. Let's see if I like, let's see if we can get like any achievements for this. Let's click like, wait, actually, let's see, will I get any achievements once I click like 100 times or something like that? Let's go up to 4,500. Maybe I flip something then. I'm trying really hard. Let's see, 4,600. So guys, welcome back to a new video. I was adding Legend of Honor and my name will be Karyo on the international run server. So I'll see you guys after I figured out how to type in my email and my password. Oh, I can upgrade my wall. Should have seen that. That's really nice. Got another thing. It's nice. Oh, we're close to level 6. I think I'll end this once I hit level 6. Horseman, yeah. Oh, now I can upgrade this. Oh, obviously once I upgrade it, I also need to upgrade the gate. I think that's the last thing I'm still going to do. Upgrade all the towers. Just to make it look better and also get a better defense. Need to be level 9 to upgrade again. Ah, once I'm level 6, okay, I can upgrade that. So you'll probably see that in the next episode. I'm looking this one still. Because I don't want this episode to be all too long. Which I know now will be the second part because it was so long that I split between the parts again. I'll probably split this into two parts just so that I got enough to upload because I'm not really sure when I'll be able to make the next video. So, also, I'll make this one just because it's like only a bit of resources, it's like free time, it's like free depths time, so I'm like, why not? Probably increase my defensive capabilities. I don't really my skill, but how many experiences? 30. 56. Wow. It's like almost nothing. Come on, one more quest. We've done. One quest log open, please. Oh, we can have the old workshop. Didn't see that.